Anomaly detected. Probe away. I found something.
We're here, Ryder. Nav point where the three Sabers supposedly attacked a supply ship.
I'm getting a unique radiation signature from the scans. I think their drive's leaking ESO.
Does it lead anywhere?
I'm only getting a general vector. If we scan the other sites, we could narrow it down. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Getting a scan. Narrowing down the list of possible locations. Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. I found something. Scanning for radiation signature. Anomaly detected. Probe away. I found something. Should give us a final location, Ryder. Got it. I'll forward all the information to your Omni tool. Thank you. orbiting Gadara.
I'm receiving lifeform readings near that salvage. Unaffiliated outlaws.
Heads up! That's quite a stock of stolen supplies.
Grenades, rifle mods, body armor? They're well stocked.
That's military-grade equipment. They didn't just come by this. A mutinous crew, it seems.
His former leader, Yale. He's on Eos. He was their tie to the Nexus.
Bet he'll have more to say about this.
I'm saving everything we found as proof. It'll come in handy.
Petra was looking for you.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
System, home of Eos and Prodromos.
Scent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Thank you.
Is your name Yale?
Yeah, that's me. Stanton Yale. What can I do for the Pathfinder today?
Tell me about the Three Sabers.
Oh, shit.
You were their leader before they kicked you out.
And gave me a broken leg and a dislocated shoulder as parting gifts. It was a mistake. We trained the attack dogs, and they turned on us.
Explain.
The new outposts are supply routes. They needed protection. We couldn't rely on just you. I proposed that we'd save Nexus blood by hiring exiles to fight for us.
First time I've seen someone so coldly calculating and stupid in one shot.
It was a risk, sure, but I knew Cochrane. We served together. I thought I could trust him. I became their commander. I armed them. I shared access to Padromo's operations. And then they took their new toys and went rogue. Attacked people they were supposed to protect.
I've dealt with the Three Sabers. They won't be a problem.
Damn. They're gone, then. Shit. Cochrane. He was a good man. Once, Addison will be pleased at least. One loose end tied up.
What? Addison?
She wasn't sure Ryder would work out as Pathfinder. She was desperate for options. It doesn't even matter anymore. The Three Sabers are gone. Just let this blow over. I have to get back to work. We've got an outpost to run here.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear.
Vetra was looking for you.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Sleep-starved residents. Maintenance begins on malfunctioning sun lamps, causing unending daylight in some Nexus quarters.
I know why you're here. Yale told me to expect a visit. I hoped this blunder wouldn't come to light, but Helios has a habit of dashing our hopes. Have the three sabers been eliminated, Pathfinder?
Their deaths don't make this okay.
I realize that, Ryder. A poor decision was made. People paid for it, but it's over. As far as everyone's concerned, the three sabers acted on their own.
But they didn't, did they? Hey, Ryder.
Who the hell's this?
This investigation started with Sid's instincts.
I applaud good instincts, but not in this case.
So I was right, wasn't I? Someone on the Nexus was helping the Three Sabers.
Yes, it was a mistake. We authorized a course of action that cost lives, but, like I said, it's over.
You have to tell people. If we made a mistake, we have to own it, right?
Who does that serve? It could damage relations with the Angara, spark another uprising.
It would be lying. Ryder, if you hide this, what else will you let them hide?
We're not taking tips on diplomacy from a teenager.
Sid, Addison's right. We can't risk the consequences of this info becoming public.
Then we'll make sure all the evidence you collected is destroyed.
Sid, you too.
Wow. Seriously? Whatever.
Thank you for helping the Nexus stay strong. I swear to you both, this will not happen again.